Hi everybody, Lasters here. We made it to Bulgaria. I always want to say Bulgaria.
We made it to Ohio.
Ohio. And I don't know what just happened. It's something that we are still processing. But basically, we just wanted to make a video to let everybody know that saw our last video, what's going on, and kind of like apologize to some people like back in Bulgaria, like that we didn't get to say goodbye. This is not something like our move that we wanted to make at this time. We were planning on having a great spring and summer in Bulgaria, and the Lord just changed our plans. We don't know what's going on or why it's happening, but we just wanted to, you know, kind of just make a post to let you guys know that we're here in Ohio right now. We made it safe, and to let you guys know that we know that it seemed kind of hectic in that last video, but you know, really we were praying for the whole week as things were getting more restricted to be asking God, you know, like, is it time now? Is it time? Is it time? And then it just got to a point where we really felt like the time was then. And you know, we really saw his hand in the whole travel situation too. And so we really believe that it was just his timing and he just gave us mercy through the whole travel, because I mean, everything from getting to the Sofia airport, seeing that all the other flights that we could have bought were canceled, and the flight that we did buy was the only one that was getting through. And then as we went to Amsterdam, we've never been through some of these airports. It was kind of some new experiences for us. We saw a lot of other people with canceled flights that were not going to make it over to our connecting flight, and they were trying to get on ours. And so we just knew that, you know, God really did have his hand on us with a bunch of mercy through this whole transition. All of our luggage made it. And we just know that, you know, if it wasn't, his will for us to be here, we wouldn't be here, because things easily could have stopped us. So we thank you guys for all of your prayers. We're sorry that we haven't responded to anything on social media yet, mostly because after all the travel, we were just gassed and got back here and just crashed and just made sure that we, you know, kind of had to take care of everything here before we can get onto social media and let people know what's going on. But we are here, we're safe, and we'll give you guys an update as to what our choices are in the next few weeks is what we're going to be able to do. I'm sure a lot of it's going to be dependent on what restrictions are taking place, if it's getting stricter or if it's getting more laxed. Hopefully they'll open borders back up soon and we'll be able to get back out to Bulgaria to continue doing our ministry, because like I said, right now, coming home wasn't really on our list, but we're just going to make the best with what we have, and we're just going to see what God has in store for us through this experience. We don't know what's going on. We know that everybody's kind of in the same boat, and so we just hope that you guys would continue to pray with us to make decisions, wise decisions, based on what the Lord's will is for our lives in this time. And we're just thankful to have the friends and family that we do that are praying for us, or you know, concerned with where we are in this world. So we thank you guys for watching. Did you have anything you needed?
No.
Okay.
Now we're going to Walmart.
Yeah.
to get essentials that we forgot and left behind.
Yeah. All right. We love you guys, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.